Is there a particular region of Asia that the animals will be coming from?
So these three species, the primary species, come from really pretty much extremes. The common denominator is that they're all at medium or high altitude elevations. So the snow leopards are more western China, Tibet. Red pandas are kind of more central China. And then the Amur leopard is more eastern China, coastal eastern Russia.